One more tip. If you're behind the wheel's on that side as well, and right across here is the whole engine. So if someone's tailing you, or looks like they're going to try to carjack you, or attack you, or whatever, if there's any car there, yours, somebody else's, you want to be in that line of steel. You want to get your head down just high enough to see if they're there. As they come around the corner, bang, bang, bang. If they start to shoot you, you duck down below the building, you can come up this way, bang, bang, bang. If you catch them in the open and you behind this much steel, you can make them have a bad day. Okay, as I was explaining, there's transformer cover and concealment. Because you can be out of sight, hide behind it, and once you're out of sight with this, they're not going to be able to shoot through it. So you can pop up from any corner that you hear them coming. Once they come around the corner, the bad guys that were chasing you. This will stop an AK-47, 357, and an elephant gun are going to penetrate this. So this is concealment because you can hide behind it. Bad guys are coming from there. They can't just run around you because you're covered. You can pop up and shoot from any angle where they can't get a shot at you. Perfect example of concealment, of cover and concealment. This could be used for cover. Like I was saying, you're being chased around that corner. And the transformer wasn't there. Duck down. Oops. Let me start over again. Oh, my thing's all falling apart. Okay, somebody was chasing you down that alley behind there, and that transformer wasn't there. You can run straight over to this pole, that cement base, and you can get down on your knees and get behind this pole, that cement base, and that's cover, all that cement. So somebody comes running around the corner with a pistol in their hand, and you're ducked down below here. You've got plenty of concealment and cover. Definitely cover, because they come around and you catch them in that open spot. That's going to put you in a winning position. Okay, you're the bad guys chasing around the corner. You don't know what's around the corner. You get around here, guns in my hand, I'm the bad guy. Then, they have all the advantages because me or someone else hide behind that cement post, your head is not going to do very much good. You're going to get shot. So that's cover and concealment again. Mainly cover, but if you're a reasonably sized guy, that's also cover and concealment because you can get behind it. If they're standing out here in the open, they're not going to get away. Because as soon as they turn to run, you can pop out and shoot them. So cover and concealment, you got the concept now. Cover and concealment. Now what would be just concealment, I'll show you here. Now if you just ran from that corner, you're being chased by the guy with the gun. This could be used as concealment. All these electrical boxes, like this panel here. You could get down low, just like that guy came through with the car. You can get down low, all these cabinets, part of you will be sticking out, but if he's running, he pops out in the open, you have a better chance because he might not see you right off the bat, and that transformer is not going to be there in this experiment. So as soon as he runs out, you can pop him, boom, 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 because you got no other choice because it opens up even more. So now you know the difference between concealment and cover. A lot of them are both, like that transformer, and some aren't. If you're over there behind that cement, that's basically concealment, but it's cover as well. If he comes around that corner, because he has nowhere else to go, and he's not going to get through that concrete. So, that's the two things you want, cover and concealment, or both, if you're in a position where you're being attacked, and you have nowhere else to go. Okay, you're the bad guys chasing around the corner. You don't know what's around the corner. You get around here, guns in my hand, I'm the bad guy. Then, they have all the advantages because me or someone else to hide behind that cement post, your handgun's not going to do very much good. You're going to get shot. So that's cover and concealment again. Mainly cover, but if you're a reasonably sized guy, that's also cover and concealment because you can get behind it. If they're standing out here in the open, they're not going to get away. As soon as they turn to run, you can pop out and shoot them. So cover and concealment. You got the concept now. Cover and concealment. Cover and concealment. Now what would be just concealment, I'll show you here.